prior to this season, the longest recorded win streak in USM men's tennis was 5 games. Well, the Huskies have doubled that this spring, winning 10 in a row. And as we found out, superior talent, mostly from Maine high schools, are leading the way. As freshmen, Chris Ross and Corey Dyke played third doubles for USM. 3 years later, they're still playing third doubles as seniors, but they're okay with it because that means the team is talented.
I mean, going into the season, I knew we'd be a tough team to beat, definitely. I mean, when you have Corey, the 6'5 player, playing essentially 7 for us, that's when you know we have a deep team and we can do some damage.
The roster was given an unexpected boost when the number 2 player on the team, Max Wilkie, walked onto the team.
Our number 2, we didn't even know he was going to try out for the team, and then all of a sudden came and practiced, and he hadn't played in like 6 years or so like that, and he came and killed everybody on our team besides Tyler, our number 1.
The roots of USM's strong run to the postseason can be traced back to the beginning of the year.
Started off with some tough Division II competition, you know, but it's always, you get better by playing people better than you, and then we started hitting some more Division III schools and schools in our conference. Once again, we have a strong conference, and we're looking to win our conference and get an NCAA bid out of it this year.
And they are down the stretch run, and you forget the colleges, you know, only a few weeks left for those guys, and hoping to make some news.
Looking pretty good, too. And who gets